Hi, welcome back to our channel, and we are the Royals. I'm Mookie.
I'm Didi.
And today we are back with a reaction video, and we are doing the Kendrick Lamar featuring Rihanna Loyalty. That's like trending, popping. Everybody love that song, so I know I love it. What about you?
Yeah, that's number one on the trending list on YouTube. That song popping. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Yeah, okay, Kendrick. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
If you're a newbie to our channel, let's make it official and hit the subscribe button. Hey, hit the subscribe button. Hey, so let's get into the video. That dog is vicious.
This shit started out smooth, boy. I said I'm deep and I'm fired up. Look around, like,
yeah. I see you gonna be rating this video real high.
You gonna be rating it too. Shit. This just good comment. This is good, like, video right here. So far, so look at that.
Look at Riri.
Riri got the fur on. Is she playing a prostitute? She just spit in that nigga face.
Oh, and that must be her pimp. I'm a savage, I'm an asshole, I'm a king.
Look at Kendrick.
Hey, they fighting.
Look at Kendrick.
Got him a good time. Right? Did he just dab too?
Blood.
It sure did look like he dabbed, y'all. Riri's so pretty.
They sink it together, though.
Why is that acting like the video over?
He gonna drop it?
Ooh. I wonder how the hell they did that.
A green screen.
Tell me who you're loyal to. Is it money, is it fame, is it weed, is it drink? Is it coming down with the loud pipes in the rain? Big chillin' only for the power in your name. Tell me who you're loyal to. Is it love for the streets when the lights get dark? Is it unconditional when the worry don't stop? Tell me when your loyalty is coming from the heart. Tell me who you're loyal to.
That's him killing himself.
He killing the dark side. He killing the dark side. Wait,
no, it's the light side because he in black. Black and white.
Yeah. That yin and yang.
Dang, I wonder why he killed himself.
This video got a lot of, look, the shark. They got a shark. Damn, that's crazy. Like, bruh.
Is that the BMW i8 or the?
Which one is that?
They laughing and shit.
It's so hard to be humble. Like they did that before.
Nigga, they crazy. Nigga, first off, y'all shouldn't even be doing that. Like, laughing wise. Y'all should be concerned about yourself. Now they sinking all together.
Bro.
Video is over with you guys. So guess what time it is?
Rating time.
So I'll go first. And I think the video was pretty dope. About him. I'm still trying to figure out why was there the dark side and the light side. Still trying to run it through my head. But overall, it was a good video. Riri's in there. Kendrick, he dope. He, you know, his music is popping right about now. I think I would give the video like a 7 and the song a 9.
Okay. Well, me personally, man, that the song is fire, man. I like Rihanna as an artist and Kendrick, man, because she put it on, man. Both of them make good quality music. So I'm like, hold on. Baby. They put, y'all know Rihanna on the hook and Kendrick on the hook. You know what I'm saying? So that was a pretty good song. I'm pretty sure most of y'all heard it on the radio.
Mm-hmm.
But I get a song a 10. The song is a very good song. That's something you can ride to. Like, yeah, you young or old, you did.
True.
But, and I get a video a 10 actually, too. That's actually a... was a very entertaining video because Kendrick in there fighting and shit. So that was, they really doing something different that I haven't seen really in a lot of videos. Kendrick been coming with these videos, so shout out to Kendrick and Rihanna, man, most definitely.
Dang, I think that's your first 10 out of 10.
Yeah, it is.
I
my
think
first,
that's
10
his
out
first
10
out of
10, y'all.
10.
Yeah, yeah. I usually, whoa, like my shit be like 5, 8, 9s.
You know, and not neck and neck, like 10 and
right.
10.
Right.
Like,
I just realized that was my first 10. I'm like, dang, I just gave it a 10 out of 10. 10
out of 10,
yeah,
y'all.
Yeah, that was a pretty good video, man. Most
but
definitely.
We will see you guys in our next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Man,
and yes,
definitely,
we have a new scenery for today's video.
For
if you
day,
guys
man.
Do like this type of video, us being outside, comment below
comment
and let
below,
us know.
Y'all.
And we'll give you a little bit more video or reaction videos outside instead of inside the house. We just wanted to do something different today.
Most definitely.
So we will catch you guys in our next video, you guys.
Peace.